Have you ever tried sugar-free chocolate? Hershey's, for that matter. Surprisingly, it doesn't taste that bad. No, I'm not really a fan of sweets, but this doesn't taste that bad.